Finally, a Pablo Picasso masterpiece smashed the record for the most expensive work of art sold at auction. The Women of Algiers, which depicts a colorful scene from a harem, went for $179.3 million at Christie's in New York. The buyers remained anonymous, and the Christie's Standard Commission of 12% is included in the hammer price. The 1955 painting is one of the last major paintings by the Spanish master still in private hands. Another highlight of Monday's evening sale is a bronze statue by Albert Giacometti, who pointed out the man pointing, estimated to be worth $130 million. The Monday evening sale offered 35 pieces of art dating from 1902 to 2011, and exponential rises in the price of artwork, particularly in the modern and contemporary categories, is attributed to a growing number of wealthy and private investors around the world and keen interest from Asia.